we're in a real bad drought, and we're a lot of dry land in our area. We've got some irrigation, but not a lot. So our populations can actually go from 16,000 to 36,000. So that there also tells you that you've got to be out there and you got to get to know these fields and these guys' farms, because if you recommend something that is just rule of thumb, that's what you do, well, that may not work for that guy.